Consumed by suffering, I will continue on this dismal.